Hello, welcome back. Another Wii game video on Redmi Note 8 Pro. I'm going to play a new game. I never played this game before. Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2. Setting at the end of the video, I will show you, include the controller setting. This game quite good, very awesome, good graphic, good sound.
Wait! Don't!
Juno?
Yes?
Strike her down!
I can't!
You will! You were created to do my bidding!
Happening to me.
The accelerated cloning process is still imperfect. Those who came before you went mad within months.
I believed
you would be the first success, but it seems you are to suffer the same fate.
What will you do with me?
Thank you. safe in progress. We have reports of the subject in the eastern trench.
Come on.
escape in progress. Lethal force is authorized. We can't let him escape.
Hold your ground!
To escape. Set the wait.
Alert! Escape in progress. We have a confirmed sighting on the Eastern Traverse.
Hey, head break.
escape in progress. We have a confirmed sighting in the eastern traverse.
Running. Shut down the bridge. The graphic, not bad. Wow, I'm dropped 6 frame only. Don't freeze. Thank you.
foolish to think you could escape me.
Uh-oh. That means soon. Thing left or right.
Not enough.
I'm dead. You have failed. Wow. push it this way. Controller using the V plus nunchuck. cannot use the classic controller, so the input for the Wii remote. AB1212 is the game menu. Minus plus. This one I'm not sure. Forgot already. IR for the blue cursor there in the middle. And the swing in use. Also egg shake. Swing, I'm configured to Wii swing to the right A, B, X, Y. My A as normal, I'm using at the front there, L1 and R1 A, B, and the nunchuck. C at L2, Z, R2, stick, your movement, your left stick. And till and the nunchuck till at my D-pad, also the nunchuck check on the Y. That means the XY two function, also the my right analog stick also got two function. And a minus and a plus. Minus, left, plus, right. This one for the camera angle, minus plus. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. So far, no update. Redmi Note 8 Pro stock. It's not rooted. Same as yours. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.